We all go through trials and challenges in our lives. This is part of this mortal experience. But with faith, we can face them.
Guatemala City, home to 3 million people and one of the largest cities in Central America, where the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints has had a visible presence for decades.
Gracias a todos.
And where Elder Ulises Soares of the Quorum of the 12 Apostles,
estamos muy felices por esta oportunidad de conocerles,
brought a message of hope.
Es muy difícil pasar por desafíos. Claro que sí.
To many Latter-day Saints who travel by bus from across the city to hear inspiring words they say will help them lead better lives.
It was really amazing because we have been praying and fasting, and when we see Elder Soares come here, I felt very special. I felt that my Heavenly Father loves me.
This visit by Elder Soares also reached hundreds of thousands of Latter-day Saints and friends of the Church who live throughout the Church's Central America area.
Y la otra cámara va a estar
desde... Through an online ministry.
Hoy a la noche queríamos estar con ustedes, hermanos y hermanas.
A broadcast of a family home evening to 7 countries in the region. Church members watched in local chapels and in their own homes.
Uno crea una unidad. Una conexión con Dios le invita a participar de su vida, a ser parte de su vida.
We found this way in a family home evening to be together and broadcast to every person to watch from their own homes. So this way they would be together as a family and listen what message we felt in our hearts that we should share with them.
Hasta luego. Adios.
While in Guatemala, Elder Soares traveled to the nation's presidential palace. His outreach ministry included a visit to the newly elected president, Alejandro Yamatei. Representing Guatemalan Latter-day Saints and their belief and devotion to Jesus Christ.
Esto es que hacemos para todas las personas del mundo, ¿verdad? Ayudamos con los corazones cristianos que amamos al Señor Jesucristo y queremos compartir su amor con toda la gente.
It was an amazing experience. We felt so close to the Savior being close to these people. They are marvelous people. They have an open heart for the gospel. So it was an amazing experience to be here.